Fuchsia garnered Age Trotting Mare of the Year honors with 7 wins, 5 seconds, and 5/3 from 17 starts. The Greenwood track record for trotting mares at 158-3 and over $97,000 in season's earnings. Fuchsia's richest win was a 6-length rump in 2 minutes and 4/5 in the Ontario Jockey Club Maturity Trot for 4-year-old mares. This was on the 13th of July. Trainer driver Larry Walker was in the sulky.
Drives up quickly to challenge her for the lead, and Minto Sincera is coming on for the lead. Lady Bell is trotting second. Moving up on the outside, Fuchsia at the rail, Amanda Sealster, Minto Sincera takes over at the quarter marker in 29 3/5. Lady Bell is second, and on the outside, here comes Fuchsia racing past the stand, and Fuchsia is going for the lead. Minto Sincera second, Lady Bell takes out from third. Amanda Sealster is fourth, racing in fifth as they go to the turn. Santa Norris, Lady Bell tucks in again. Racing sixth, Kylie and last, through the turn of the half-mile mark. Fuchsia in front by 2 lengths, Minto Sincera second. Lady Bell up on the outside third, the half-mile in 59 3. Over to the backstretch, Fuchsia in front, Lady Bell coming on the outside. At the rail, Minto Sincera is trotting third, Amanda Sealster is fourth. Fifth on the outside, Kylie and last on the rail sixth. Santa Norris trotting seventh down the backstretch. Is Briscoe Spirit racing in eighth is Fashion Eight. As they approach three quarters, far back in ninth, Volga Speed. Fuchsia in front, Lady Bell right there on the outside, second. Here comes Amanda Sealster ranging up on the outside. Past three quarters, Fuchsia, 1:30. Lady Bell is second. Those two have opened 3 lengths on the field. Far outside, Kai Leekenlass is trotting furiously. Now third. They're into the stretch now. Fuchsia on the outside, Lady Bell, Kai Leekenlass on the extreme outside. They have an eighth to go, and Fuchsia is opening up by three. Lady Bell and Kylie can last. Fuchsia under a drive. Lady Bell, Kylie can last. Fuchsia by four. Kylie can last. Lady Bell, it's Fuchsia in the maturity.